want guys that believe from the minute we start on Tuesday till the minute we get on the bus, right, till the minute that ball kicks off for Jordan Sutton, we're going to beat those guys. Respect on three. One, two, three.
Respect!
Come out and play our game, play smart, play hard, punch them in the face early, all right? Ride out the highs and lows, all right? And don't doubt for 1 second, man. We can take it to the guys. Don't doubt it for 1 second. Let's bring it up. Here we go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Time to go to work, man. Respect on three. One, two, three.
Respect.
Big challenge here tomorrow night, okay? Just look around, just look at what's on the back of those t-shirts right there, okay? If you want it from this group, you gotta take it from them. You gotta earn it from them. I think we're putting you in position. We got the guys right here in the group to get a W tomorrow night. We gotta put it all together. All right, great opportunity for this program to take a big step forward against Chattanooga tomorrow night, okay?
All right, here's the cover one press, that's third and 12. They're going to bring a little Mark Quick here, roll the safety down.
Kill the Mox on three. One, two, three.
Kill the Mox.
We might be waiting 5 minutes for this band to get through.
Here we go.
Coach Limbo leads the charge as the Phoenix face the Mocs of Chattanooga. UTC strikes first from their 5-yard line. Elon starts to mount the comeback, though, in the second quarter. In the third quarter, Elon takes a 20-14 lead off of Terrell Hudgens' 26-yard pass to Johnny Blackwell. Carlos Sullivan denies the Mocs' attempt to score, which comes up one step out of bounds. And wide left for the Chattanooga Mocs, killing any hope of a comeback. An interception from free safety Nolan Ward flies away with Elon winning 20-17. The Finley Stadium fireworks cap off an evening as Elon is guaranteed of winning more games than the past 5 years. Phoenix visit Greensboro, they've already got their game face on as they enter the stadium at North Carolina A&T to face the Aggies. And the Elon faithful are on hand as they take the field. The Phoenix offense sets the tone with the first touchdown of the game, and it will continue for them as they rack up 395 yards of total offense. Plays are called. Plays are made. Elon's defense allows just 135 yards to the Aggies and causes 4 turnovers. A&T tries, but today there is no stopping the attack of the Phoenix. The defense bats away and pounds away any chance the Aggies have as Elon comes out on top.